guys, it's Master Patty. How are you? The year so far has been great. I hope everybody's safe. We are going to feature somebody new on this channel, Olivia Rodrigo. She is a star from the Disney Channel, and she debuted her song Driver's License, and it just went off the roof, which is amazing. A little bit of her background is they say that she's American. I didn't see her on the Disney Channel because obviously I don't watch the Disney Channel, but she co-wrote this song, and it's rumored to be about, she's getting her driver's license and she's going to celebrate it with her boyfriend, but her boyfriend has moved on. Ouch. Let's see. She is, I think, 17 years old, and she just, if I'm right, yeah, she's 17 years old, excuse me. And she made a historical number one debut on the UK chart, which is phenomenal, by the way. I haven't heard the song, so let's check this out together. Here we go.
My driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying cause you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine forever. Now I drive alone past your street, and all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kind of feel sorry for them, cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving.
You wrote in that song about
about me? 'Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. Yeah, you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Oh my goodness, that's just so heart. Oh, my heart flew out to her. 'Cause you know, like once you get your driver's license, that's like a prime time. You have so many different things that you want to do, especially with your boyfriend. And then, oh my goodness, all that heartache. And then you just want to just, you know, take things out on him, but you can't because he's with another girl. Oh my goodness. Ugh, my heart goes out to her. And then, you know, you do like the slow drive, you know, by to see if he's home or not, which is weird because your heart still hurts. Yeah, I feel you. I like the song. She has a unique voice, by the way. Like I said, I don't watch the Disney Channel, but I like her voice, so maybe we'll feature her more. Yeah, God, I can relate that when I was young. When I got my driver's license, I was super excited. My mom took me, and funny thing, you know, we get the, it's kind of weird now, but how they do it, but we got like the permit first, you know, before you get your driver's license. And if y'all know me and you follow me, you know, my mom is 100%, you know, Asian. And obviously, she passed her driver's license, but she doesn't, you know, read, you know, that well. And I didn't really pass, you know. So I told her I passed. Ugh, I know, I cannot believe I'm saying this. But yeah, like 2 weeks later, I got my driver's license. But yeah, I was driving with, you know, a so-called, just, it's just horrible. I shouldn't even say this, but yeah, that song. I feel you, girl. I feel you. But other than that, yeah. Ooh, love the song. Yeah, brought me some memories. I know. All right, guys, do me a favor. If you like this video, hit the like, hit the sub, and don't forget to hit the bell. Down below is our Cozy Cup Club. Don't forget to join along with my merch. And don't forget to follow me on Spotify. And do me a favor. When you got your driver's license, you know, did you pass the first time? Or did you lie to your parents like I did and then get it 2 weeks later? Let me know, okay? Other than that, guys, I'll see you next time. Ja, matinee.